been giving nobody motherfucking money. You're sleeping on cardboard boxes, flying on coach flights, win a gold medal, and go back.
I mean, is that something that his parents can now put up over his head?
Hell no, they're going to be like, now.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. That's like, you got to go.
You won another gold medal. You still sleeping in the garage. Get your gold, you got to get out of here.
You sick of you and these drums. Get your ass out. Get the drum set out. Get your bikes out. Cluttering up the whole garage. You got 30 bikes in here. Right? Well,